Hi people, today I am back in the studio, and I am gonna complete this Lola T165 Can-am car build. Now, I'm probably just gonna borrow a bunch of parts from the McLaren M8D build, because they're pretty similar vehicles. Especially the wheels, I'm just gonna use the exact same wheels. Yeah, right now I'm just gonna scale it to the correct size. Okay, yeah, looks good. So, let's start the time lapse. That's our Lola T165 build completed. So, one thing I noticed is that I accidentally made the wheel wells a little bit too big. So now the wheels are a lot bigger than that. But, whatever, doesn't really matter that much. But it still looks pretty good. And, another thing I noticed is that I accidentally made this car a lot skinnier than the McLaren, but again, that doesn't really matter, I guess. track and test drive. Okay, I just spawned this thing in at the track, and it looks really, really good. So, let's drive it around. Oh no. Something's wrong. Yeah, I need to make this thing turn less sharp. Like the last car. I'm done. Yeah. Well, that was pretty interesting. I still have some tuning to do on all my cars because so far they're pretty unstable, but they do look good. I am happy with how they look. So, yeah. Well, if you enjoyed this video, then leave a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.